All right, this is just a walkthrough of the house since the cellular is not working. A mudroom. Upstairs, there's a loft area and the door to the master bedroom. Very private setting. Door to go out onto a patio. It is all log, and everything seems to be in good condition. There's a room right down through here. We'll walk down there in a little bit. So we're in the living room. Nice appliances, nice cabinets, countertops all seem fairly new, dishwasher. Nice self-closing drawers. Sub-zero refrigerator, stack washer and dryer, and a small pantry. This is a gas stove for heat. There's two smaller bedrooms on this level. Bathroom. Very nice family room. Doors to another deck. Lots of trees outside. It's another gas heating fireplace here. It's a little bar. Door going out to that same deck. There's a little stairway here with just a small loft area. And a very small powder room. I'll take you to the upstairs. Loft office area. The window that looks down into the dining room. In the master bedroom. Master bath's all been redone. Heated towel bar rack. Storage underneath the eaves there. Not a tall ceiling. The beam is probably 7 feet. And outside, walkway to the garage, is a two-car garage. There is no access directly to the house from the garage, but it's all a covered walkway. In the street setting, nice aspen groves. It appears that might be the lot corner right over through here. That's it.